Oh my god.
Well, he was forcing your mom like someone who was drowning.
Yeah, I know.
That's what.
Yeah. Just put the blue thing under his feet.
I thought he was going to drown me.
Come on, come on, girl. You can't be laying on that pillow or that blanket.
Oh, I think so. Come on.
Come on. I'll put it there.
What if we put the floaty under him? Let's see if he just floats. Come on.
Here,
Max. Good boy.
Put the blue thing on.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
He's getting it, Tanya.
Yep, he is.
Look at him go. Now he's not splashing.
Good boy.
He's a big, thick dog.
He's a big boy.
Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. That's what I think of that, Mom.
Yeah, I was swimming.
Nice the boat
first one. Just gonna get it.
Coordinated.
I think he kind of panicked there for a minute.
I think so too.
Yeah, he's looking kind of funny there. I can't see what he's.
I think I see him right up at the house now.
Is that the house right here, right there?
Right off to the left of that. See that white boat that's way up there?
Yeah.
Okay, go to the left.
Yeah.
There's only one house here.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah.
They did that a couple years ago.
They're sharp nails. They're trim, but they're sharp when they
enter. I think that's a contractor.
Look, man, I think it's called swimming.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's here.
You look a little spooky-eyed.
Which fellow is that? You said he's from the mines?
Yes. Yeah.
That young guy that's going to do a mine, he's a rent.
What's all this then? Yeah, it's me. What? You can't watch the videos without giving it a thumbs up. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit subscribe!
Isn't that neat?
Yes, how me and Mom.
How me and Dad. You're an old swimmer again.
Good boy. Get your lifeline. Good boy.
Turn into a water dog now. Wow. You can get him out.
He is now. Look at him.
Is this the new game?
He's got to jump off.
Yeah.
He's a big jump over there. Nice, bro.
Oh, yeah.
See how he quickly picks
pull
that rope
in,
up?
Pull me in, Ma. Pull me in. Come on. You're doing great.
Where's he going, breathing?
Is it 885 or 855? No.
It's your captain calling.
Shake. Let's go in for a bit.
Yeah, really bring him in now, Tony. He sounds like he's out of breath.
Come on, get some water.
Tell him.